fill the gap around the door frame, firstly mask off the frame to keep it clean. Use a flexible filler to fill the gaps. Trail off the excess with a putty knife. A quick spray of water to help it spread. Remove masking tape and up a little tidy up. And there we go.